7-1, this is Tom. Come in. Over.
Talk. How are we looking?
The good news is we got Special Forces ODA driving up to meet you on the Afghan side of the border. The bad news?
Chinese are 2 clicks to the east, moving in your direction. Command says that until you are back across that border, you're on your own.
Listen, if there's a silver lining, it's that the Russians don't want to get caught by the infantry either. Got no more business operating in China than we do.
So what you're saying is we don't have a choice. We just got to sit here with the Russians in a standoff and hope that they blink first?
Basically, yeah.
Hold up, there might be another way.
Stand by.
Everybody get their nods up. It might take a minute or two to get your eyes adjusted, but let me know when they're up. Ray.
They're running dark. We blind them.
Light it up.
Light it up.
Light it up.
All right, boys. The Russians are also wearing night vision, so we're gonna throw all of our flashbangs and thermite grenades to white out their MPGs and thermal sights as we make a run for the border. Keep lighting it up all the way across. It'll only take their eyes a minute or two to adjust.
Figure we've got that same minute or two to get across the border, so we'll have to move fast.
250 yards, uneven ground, carry a litter in 60 seconds. We got this.
Yeah, sure, we got this. Let's bone her up. Three, two, one, execute.
Tell me y'all never seen Red Dawn before. That's some of Swayze's best work.
I would have gone with Roadhouse.